One person has died following a crash at Rea Road at Southbrook Drive in Charlotte. Rea Road is partially closed due to the crash and the investigation that follows when someone dies in a car crash. There's no word yet on what may have led to this crash. We do have a crew heading to the scene.